My name is Ahmed Al-Sudani. I'm from Baghdad, Iraq. As most of the people know, the dictatorship in Iraq makes life more difficult than usual for almost everyone. So it was, I think, a difficult choice, but I had to make it to leave my country. Always my art is very, very important to me. That's why I think all the difficulty that I faced when I came here, my art keep me going to do it. I don't speak English, I don't have any education, so I have to deal with the reality. I have to find any job to survive. Most of my work is a large scale. Lately, I work on paper with mixed media, charcoal, pastel, and acrylic, and sometimes oil on paper. The concept, the content of my work, it's dealing with war, torture, the conflict of a human being, the struggle. I think the connection that the viewer make, just because I'm from Iraq, so they think it's related to Abu Ghraib prison. I still have half of my family who lives in Iraq, specifically in Baghdad. My mom, I talk to her, I'll try to talk to her once every other week or so. It's just like a joyful to hear her voice. This is my first solo show in New York. It's a lot of pressure because, as I said, New York is the center of the art world. So a lot of media, a lot of publicity, and a lot of critics. It's too much pressure.
No critics for tonight.
Having like four, five, eight pieces in one area in a gallery will create, I think, a specific environment. There is no way for them to escape from the war environment, at least for this night.